What must the announcer that you're looking for be? He must be versatile. And versatility is my middle name. Hi, I'm Jefferson Kaye, and for the past 5 years, I've been associated with WBZ in Boston. My afternoon show, 3:30 to 6, has climbed in ratings and share to the highest that the station has ever experienced, and the highest that the city has ever had for that time slot. Now, whether it's top 40 radio you're after...
22 minutes in front of 8 o'clock is our time. Dick Bobby Fuller 4, I bought the law! That's called I Fought the Law, and it's done by Bobby Fuller on WBZ. And that song could go under various subtitles like, I'm a Dirty Crook, or Grime Doesn't Pay. let's see, what else? What else could you say? Crime doesn't pay, but you can't beat the hours. Or if they specialized in heisting plumbing equipment, then you could call them Bobby Fuller and his four flushers.
Sounds like fun.
Well, I guess we just keep doing this until we get all the troops gathered up. All men assigned to the Coast Guard gutter Cactus are ordered back aboard ship by midnight tonight. So there you go. And if you know of anyone who was on board the Cactus and maybe home or out seeing the town, well, give them a call. Tell them, hey, baby, you've got until 12 midnight or else they're going to come get you. It's called You Baby, out of the Jefferson K Show. It's up on the Turtles by WBZ. You Baby? No, me, Tarzan. You, Jane. Midnight tonight, you have been drafted. Go on back, because they really love you there.
And just to remind you, they spit at me, they hate me, they threw rocks at me.
WBZ, the Group W station, Westinghouse Broadcasting, for Boston. Come back, men aboard the Cactus. All is forgiven.
Or perhaps it's easy listening.
The noodling of a piano. Rogers and Hart, the lady is a tramp. Frank Sinatra sings.
She gets too hungry for dinner at 8. She likes the theater and never comes late. She never bothers with people she'd hate. That's why the lady, that's why the lady is a tramp.
The lady is a tramp. Frank Sinatra on WBZ.
Sounds like fun.
You would think so.
The weekend is wonderful on WBZ radio.
Jefferson K on WBZ. And I'd like to intrude in your thoughts for just a moment to recommend something to you. Here's a new go-go idea from Transworld Airlines. Now you can save 50%.
WKBWRadio.com.
Perhaps you're looking for comedic talents. Clever, witty, bright, and confident. Well, listen.
Tell me a story, Daddy.
All right, kid, I'll tell you a story. Once upon a time was a big, ugly disc jockey on WBZ, and his name was Jefferson Kaye. And each day he slaved over his hot turntables, reading happiness issues for all his listeners. And there he was, forgotten, neglected, while his stepbrother, WBZ disc jockeys, got all the glamorous assignments. Interviewing famous and lovely starlets, lavish parties, complimentary copies of the Farm Journal. And all the while, old Jeffrey K. sat in the WBZ studios being mean and ugly and mean. And then one day, a fairy princess came along.
Did the fairy princess come to WBZ and change him at all?
Well, she made him a little uglier.
Both the copy and both voices are mine. Well, perhaps it's authoritative news and an adult sales presentation. All 10 victims of the devastating Paramount Hotel explosion and fire in downtown Boston are identified. The last three, burned beyond recognition, were named tonight by the medical examiner. Massachusetts will start taking bids for a 3-mile section of the Interbelt Highway through Boston. Governor Volpe announced the fact today that the federal government has okayed the project, thus permitting the state to meet its 1972 deadline. Construction and right-of-way cost will be about $100 million, but the federal government will take 90% of that amount.
Ghost-like sheds, they ran in joy at the sight of the falling snow.
A Christmas story that I originally narrated and produced for my youngsters and was consequently aired and greeted with warm praise. Well, that's the story of a very talented and versatile young man, me. I'm confident I can be of value to your organization. I've had the opportunity to understudy some of the finest men in radio in my 5 years with Westinghouse. So if you're interested, please feel free to contact me. And thanks for listening.